everybody. It's Pam here at Dodge Nature Center, and I'd like to welcome you back to our distance learning naturalist lesson. Thanks for tuning in. Today we'd love to celebrate the beautiful season of spring here in Minnesota. And what better way to do that than here on our educational farm and to celebrate with babies. Of course, babies are happening all around us as we speak, and the one we're going to focus on today belongs to chickens. Chickens are in the bird family and of course covered with feathers, lightweight bones, and they hatch from eggs. And eggs can come in a huge variety of colors and sizes. They can run anywhere from the size of a jelly bean, the ruby-throated hummingbird, to the size of a football, an ostrich. Even chickens can have different sizes and different colored eggs, as I'll show you. Here's just a sample of some of ours. Now, an egg is the perfect nursery for a baby bird to develop. Inside the egg is all the moisture, food, air that the baby bird will need as it's growing. Female chickens are actually born with all the eggs they're ever going to lay. And so they're most productive over the first 2 years of their lives, but they could live for 6, 7, 8 years. A mother's job, once she decides to lay, is to build a nest. Some chickens will actually pull the feathers on their tummy out to expose the nice warm skin, and then that's what they'll sit down and incubate their eggs with. Now, once she starts, she'll continue to lay for 8, 9, 10, maybe 2 weeks worth of eggs. And the eggs don't start developing until she's finished with the last one. That's when the clock starts. And from then on, her full-time job is incubating those eggs. She'll sit on them, keep them warm, move them around the nest, even cluck to them. She will get food and water, but her main job is to actually sit on those eggs. Now for chickens, it takes about 21 days for the baby to develop inside that egg. If you want to see a great development of a chick, there's a fabulous website, Chicken Embryo Development, put out by poultryhub.org, that shows this absolutely beautifully. Now, once the egg is 21 days old, the chick is fully formed inside. And what will happen is, the chick needs to get out all on its own. It will make a pip in the egg, first on the inside, then on the outside. And it's able to do that because it's got a special spot on its beak. And I'm gonna get a chick out to show you. Here we go. So this is a brand new chick, less than 1 day old, and you can see the tiny bump on the end of the beak. This is called the egg tooth, and it enables the chick to peck its way out. No one helps it, not the rooster, not the hen, not any human being. It comes out all on its own. After a few days, that will actually absorb back into the beak and become part of the beak of the growing chick. Now, chicks are also interesting because they're born what we call precocial. The minute they come out of the egg, they're tired, usually take a little rest. But after that, they can actually stand, walk, drink, eat. Most birds, other than chickens, ground birds, waterfowl, most of them are called altricial. And they're born helpless, eyes closed, no feathers. Parents absolutely have to take care. Altricial birds include things like robins, crows, blue jays. Now, if you notice, our chick doesn't look like an adult yet. It's actually covered with downy feathers. Downy feathers help the bird actually to stay warm. They'll also pop under their mom to do that as well for the first few days of their life. They're loud. So I'd actually love to show you what this turns into. We have the adult bird. Now this is a rooster. You can see by the large comb, by the large wattle, by the beautiful feathers behind their neck, the hackles, and by the beautiful tail that the rooster has. He also has some amazing defense mechanisms, the spurs, and he'll use those to fight with other roosters or a predator that happens into the chicken coop. So Dove's Nature Center has over 200 different chickens, so you can imagine how busy the farm is at this time of year. We have just a small assortment of some of our chicks, so enjoy. They come in a variety of colors, sizes, and personalities, all stemming from the wonderful nursery of an egg. Tune in again, and we'll bring you some more here from Dodge Nature Center. Bye-bye.